Hi there. Today we're going to look at how to resolve failure to add a user in the VxRail plugin GUI. When adding a new user, if the details are incorrect, you will be presented with a running script error when trying to apply your details. The user will still be added to your user list, but the state will be disabled and no access will be allowed. This error is caused by the user password not meeting the correct complex parameters. To resolve this issue, start by logging into the GUI as an administrator. Once the dashboard is shown, click on iDRAC settings and then users. Click and drop down the local users menu. Here you can see the failed user that we tried to add and that the state is disabled. At this point, we can either delete this user and add a new one, or simply just click on edit to edit the password. To have a valid password, make sure it has an uppercase letter, a number, a symbol, and to be of an appropriate length. The complexity requirements of your password may vary from different iDRAC versions. Once you have created a sufficient password and it matches in the Confirm Password field, click on Save. If it has worked correctly, the state should now show as enabled. And that's it. For more information on this topic, check out the links in the description below and check out our other videos for more handy tips and tutorials. Thanks for watching.